Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, baby. Don't go. Don't go.
Look. Look. My notepad caught many bodies. Screenshots solved plenty problems. Voice notes bagged plenty hotties. Can't just talk to me like anybody. Can't just talk to me like anybody. Man, you know that I'm a somebody. And little baby bad, she got a drum body. Hey. Bunch of feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespect that I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good in Drake. 4 months, not a long time, but you're somebody you just couldn't wait. You broke my heart, you broke my heart. Yeah, I put careers on shelves like Amazon distribution center. Hell, really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Clack, clack. My tour route and leave a lazy dizzy. Got more tracks than when the hair salon is busy. Flow for days like that river Mississippi. Freaky like I sing with Pretty Ricky.
Huh? Yeah, yeah.
Got the ad libs from Smiggy Nails done, but my trigger finger itchy, clutching on the. It's getting tricky, people love to diss me. I hear every single thing, man, I'm all ears. Like I took the fan of Disney. Guess that's one way to tell me that you miss me.
Don't go.
Yeah.
You broke my heart. I had my doubts about you from the start. Push to the edge like Bird. On Instagram digging up dirt. You wanna smoke with me first. Well, this one gon' this one gon' hurt. Down bad boys, sad boys, I've been representing since birth. Yeah, I was down bad about you, but I'm about to have you down worse. I swear you're dead to me, does Mercedes make a hearse?
Matter of fact, everybody in this scream out, my ears.
Middle fingers over
my ears.
About to turn this. Drop a name,
my ex.
Drop a couple names,
my ex.
Since you want some fame,
my ex.
That you're turning
my
on the
way.
In a whip clowning on
my
me,
ex.
My
ex,
my ex,
my ex,
my ex,
my ex,
my ex,
my ex.
My ex.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
my ex.
I can't let it go,
my ex.
Ain't back up,
my ex.
If you ain't did it, you would've popped
my
off.
Ex.
You would've said, you would've poked. I know you're too well,
my ex,
my ex.
Lying to my face. Thought you would've shown a little grace. How can I expect someone who never had their own place to know their damn place? Treat me like I'm dumb or something. Like you're running something. Like they dropped you on your head when you was one or something.
My ex.